What's poppin', Pizza Pals? It's time for another edition of Jordan's Frozen Pizza Review. Every week, we take a bite out of the frozen pizza industry. We find out what pizzas have the sauce or what pizzas are cheesy in a pejorative way. This week, we'll be rating the Bellatoria Chicken Alfredo Pizza. So, we got a ultra thin crust. We're looking for a very crispy taste in this thing. Ingredients include crispy pizza topped with mozzarella, Asiago cheese, creamy garlic Alfredo, sauce, white meat, chicken, and Italian spices. Now, I have been a very large advocate, a proponent for marinara. The sauce makes the za, but what happens when we substitute that marinara for something else? Let's get some opinions around the office.
I love them, especially the white cream sauce, maybe a Parmesan in there. Also like a good buffalo.
Of course, buffalo chicken pizza, Alfredo pizza, white pizza. It's all good, baby. We love all the colors in the sauce, you know what I mean?
Okay, well, I make a lot of pizzas at home, and whenever I make pizzas at home, they're always made with Alfredo sauce. Marinara is very traditional, but I think the Alfredo really mixes it up. And if you're a fan of like fettuccine Alfredo, try it on a pizza. It's amazing.
So we rate on 5 criteria: mouthfeel, packaging, texture, topping, sauce to crust ratio, and consistency. Starting off with the packaging, it's kind of a mess, right? We got the pizza up here. We have the Italian restaurant in the back. People eating, having a good time. It looks fancy. The Bellatoria's got some serif. You know, I'm a noted serif critic on fonts. But despite the fact that it is a mess, there's a lot on here, I'm not mad about it. It caught my attention in the store, Target, in Columbia Heights, like the last aisle before the milk. And I was walking down, like, you know what? Let's do Bellatoria. It's something that drew me in about this. So though it's a mess, I gotta give it a strong 3.5 or 4, man. Can't deny the reality. All right, let's bust it open. Start with the packaging. Though I like the design, usability, not ideal. It's been out of the freezer for about 10 minutes now, and it's already got some condensation, some wetness. On the box, I don't like wetness on the box. The feel test, the look test, this chicken has no seasoning on it. I know that it shouldn't have seasoning on it, but if it says it has Italian spices, it should have seasoning. No one's trying to eat plain chicken. This is not Sweden, this is not Norway. We season our chicken. I don't want to eat this plain, I almost said plain ass chicken, but that's really the only way to describe it, man. And so, let's pop it open. We bust it open, then we pop it open. We bust it, we pop it, we do what we can to it. Smell test, the unofficial 6 criteria. Smells a little weird, but the Alfredo, it does smell nice. Could be a nice change of pace, so we shall see what happens. Instructions, we got a nice 10 to 15 minutes or until cheese is golden brown. Don't give me a time range and then a specification. I appreciate it. And then it also says check often as ovens may vary. I don't want to put any effort forth. Why do you think I'm putting in a frozen pizza? I'm not making a homemade pizza. I'm not making a meal. I literally bought something for $7. I'm not trying to check it. -1 in the packaging. Bringing it down to a 3.5, which still is respectable, but not ideal. We shall put it in good form or reconvene in 15 minutes. It's time for the hardest part, pulling out. Oh yeah, that is looking nice. Come on, that nice crispy cheese on the top. It smells good. I was worried that was gonna smell weird. Man, that smell is just, it's fumigating the office. Bonix is over there. He's looking around like, what's that? In his nice little Astroworld shirt. Okay, so great things initially, great things. The transfer, complete. Oh, it just sounds nice. You know what pizza is? Pizza is a symphony. You got the violins, that's the smells, the cello is the cheese and the, what other, I played band, so I don't know what else is in orchestra. Viola? A viola is the toppings, and the conductor is just the crust, just the foundation holding it down. Pizza's music, sound is music, sound is life. Are you ready for those percussive elements? Are you ready for that crisp? Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. This is some Bach level. This is J.S. Bach meets Pachelbel meets Mozart. Good thing, here's a nice little positive thing about this. So it said it's gonna be a thin, crispy crust. Is that not a crispy crust? I love it. And it seems as though the heat has been distributed properly, so it's not too hot to the touch. As you can recall in prior episodes, I have burnt the roof of my mouth. Not ideal. It's detrimental to the pizza, detrimental to my experience, bad for everyone involved. All right, first bite test, let's go. That Alfredo is creamy. Great ingredients for a mid-tier pizza, this is nice. The cheese is good, the cheese was soft, it had some firmness with like that burn on it. The crust was crispy, but I did not get any chicken in that bite. So consistency, not the best. Texture, great. Mouthfeel, nice. Oh no, I'm liking where this is going. This is gonna be my first bite of chicken on the pizza. Now, I'm worried about the lack of zest, lack of flavor on the chicken, apparent lack of flavor on the pizza, but we shall see. I see what they did. So the chicken's playing, so when it meets with the sauce, it's a marriage, lifelong, like my grandparents. Shouts out Carl and Florence. All in all, I think this is a buy. Bellatoria, ultra thin crust, garlic, chicken Alfredo. Overall, 3.5, 4 out of 5. I love it. See you next week.